The body of a two-year-old boy snatched by an alligator at a Disney resort has been found, ending a desperate search that lasted more than 18 hours, officials in Florida said late Wednesday afternoon. Divers found the remains at 1:45 p.m., near the area where the boy was attacked, and the body was recovered about 2 hours later, said Orange County, Florida, Sheriff Jerry Demings. The sheriff identified the toddler as Lane Graves of Elkhorn, Nebraska. While a formal identification is pending, there is no reason to believe that the body that was recovered is not that of Lane Graves, Demings said. Lane's parents watched Tuesday night as the alligator grabbed their son and dragged him deeper into the water, officials said. The father, who was not identified, rushed in and grabbed desperately for his son. He cut his hand but was